Well, it's still a perfect day to play outside.